Unsorted mixed waste is transported to Envirohub from around the county and emptied out at the plant. From the ground, it is lifted by a mechanical grabber and placed into the hopper, where it's shredded down to a maximum size of 300 millimetres. The shredder is fitted with an adjustable setting to ensure an even feed and spread of materials across the belts on the whole plant. This is necessary for the advanced optical technology used in the plant to view and sort the waste efficiently. From the shredder, the waste is fed via a long incline belt to the trommel screen. The big drum tumbles the waste to separate all fine material, such as soil and dust, and organics such as food waste, which would otherwise contaminate the recycled products. This filters out at the base of the trommel and will be turned into a refuse-derived fuel product, known as RDF. Everything else continues on to the ballistic separator. The rotating paddles on this belt walk everything upwards, but only the two-dimensional material make it over onto the next sorting line. The three-dimensional items can't make it to the top and fall back onto the 3D line below. From the top of the separator, the 2D material now falls onto the accelerator belt, passing under the first optical sorter. The optics are positioned over the belt and recognize the different classes of material. Here, this optic is set to separate soft plastic film. When it sees an item of soft plastic approaching, it triggers a jet of air which hits the item as it crosses the end of the belt, blowing it onto the conveyor that sits behind the optic hood. From here, it passes to a hand-picking belt where any contamination is removed. However, the process is so effective, it isn't usually necessary for this to be manned. The material that is still on the belt after the first optic drops down onto the second accelerator belt beneath. It then passes to the second optic, which is set to select all paper and card products, which fall into the bay behind the optic hood and down onto the hand-picking belt where any contamination is removed. Usually, there are two people working on this belt to ensure the highest possible quality. So, back to the 3D material. Firstly, this is conveyed past a powerful magnet, which removes all ferrous metal. What remains is then passed through the eddy current machine, which removes all the non-ferrous metals, such as aluminium. All metals are collected in the skips below. The non-metallic material left on the belt then does two passes through the third optic. The first pass recovers plastic on one side, and the second pass recovers all paper and card on the other. Anything left will also go into RDF. All the sorted non-metallic materials end up in these bays below the plant. Periodically, the contents will be baled and wrapped, ready to be transported.